Seriously, there's an eat button.
I sighed. Hey, there was an audio. Oh. What are we doing? Oh.
Is he just eating alone?
Yeah. Because mommy's drinking and daddy is smoking. Can I go see what they're doing? Like, is she in the. Walking through my empty house with the sad music. Check the fridge. See the empty chairs.
They're probably upstairs, right?
Are they gonna be like having makeup sex or?
No.
Oh boy. We'll be out for dinner all night, new kid.
So we're gonna
use the kite base on the mission tonight. There's a zip line in the kite base or something.
Kite base? What's a kite base?
It's in his backyard. You ready?
Oh!
She's drinking and he's. That's gotta be an edible.
Yeah.
Sweetie, I just want you to know that whatever happens, Mommy always loved you.
That's past well. Tense. What's the past tense? Past tense?
Ah, shit.
Ah, shit.
Nat 10. That's when the creeps come out. But unfortunately for the creeps, the other thing that comes out at Nat is a kid.
Good kitty. Good kitty.
Don't forget you can use your snapping pops to knock things down. See ya, bud.
What? Intruders? What? Intruders?
Is this the K-hole? No! Stay out!
the hell?
Gentleman with the power of diabetes at his control. I used to be a simple elementary school student, but then one day, a freak science accident turned my diabetes into superhuman strength. All right, sidekick. We're supposed to go investigate a girl who might know the location of the missing cat. Follow me. Ready? Let's go, sidekick. Kyle's this way.
Bitch! Let's see how you like this!
I am Captain Diabetes, and this is my faithful sidekick!
Oh, okay. Well, move out of the way, huh? I need to go buy some more beer.
I'm sorry, but Captain Diabetes cannot let you drive!
I'm fine to drive, okay? Get out of here! Hey, give me my keys!
You are in no condition, sir!
I'm fine, okay? Look, wait, look! I'm fine, okay? Give me my keys.
I'll return them tomorrow.
Give me my fucking keys, you little shit! You think I can dance with this? Let's go!
Take care, sidekick. Even debilitated, this is a dangerous foe.
I'm not debilitated, I'm just jovial. Spilled my drink.
You really need to sign up for AA, Mr. Marsh.
All right, you're gonna get it now. Totally impervious to pain. Give me my fucking keys.
Stop him, sidekick.
I fucking hate all you guys right now.
I'll hold him off, sidekick.
Fuck me. Oh, hey, the wife needs me to pick up some feminine products, so please, please. Whoa. How'd I end up over here?
You're no match for Captain Diabetes and his crusty sidekick!
You guys give up yet or what?
No, we do not.
You little shit fuckers!
We must save the citizen from himself!
You drive.
I will not break the lock.
There.
Go on, sidekick. Kick their ass.
Let me just take a breather here. Try to gather myself. What was I, I'll get those keys right after this short little nap.
Good night, Mr. Martin. There's a shortcut through Humankind's face. Kyle's off on another mission right now. We're on our own, sidekick. It's up to us to get to the bottom. The shortcut's up there in the attic. The coon gave us permission to use it. Sometimes, when I have too much sugar, I get really angry and strong. I call it my diabetic rage. It's kinda like when Wolverine took that green stuff at the end of Logan. Yeah, it's kinda like that. And don't be a creep. Humankind's secret base. Farts make me angry. The coon says it's because my mom farted when she gave birth to me, and that's why I have diabetes. I don't think that's why I have diabetes, though. I think it was a gift to help fight crime. The shortcut is through that window. Let's clear a path, sidekick. I don't have my own secret base. But if I did, at least I'll clean it up before I knew I had super guests coming over. Couldn't even set up the ladder for us. Jeez. Okay. going rogue. Well done, sidekick. This shortcut will take us right into the heart of downtown South Park. Come on, sidekick. Do not be afraid. The fearless hero and his sidekick descend into the dark night, ready to strike down evil and bring peace to the city. You don't think people get diabetes because their mom started doing childbirth, do you? I feel like Coon made that up to make Captain Diabetes feel insecure about himself. As you can see, sidekick, at nighttime, South Park is quite a different place. We've got to get into the Peppermint Hippo, to the town square! Here it is. Here's where we're going to find the girl. There are sure to be unsavory characters and lots of boobies inside. Come on, let's go inside.
Hey, beat it, kids. 21 and over only.
Stand aside, citizen. It is I, Captain Diabetes. I must speak with the ladies inside.
Get out of here before I fucking throw you out.
What to do?
Hey, will you kids get out of here already? If you're gonna talk, take it the fuck outside. I told you to get out of here! Hey, there's fucking sweet hot tits back there, and you're too young to see them, so fuck off!
There must be another way in somewhere. Look at your sidekick, a way in! All we need is a path up there! course. Stand aside, sidekick.
You got some components out of there. You can craft all kinds of things from components.
Crowding me here.